Here we are.
Here we are. And week five, 5 weeks, and you're getting a horse here. This is a horse, and it's getting legs and everything, huh?
Yep. As of today, we started on the legs. As we were talking about this earlier, I'm doing it a little bit differently this time. Instead of putting the wire through and keeping it all together, I'm putting the legs in separately. One at a time, and this one is just stuck there so people can see that there's going to be a hind leg, but this is pretty easy. Actually, I kind of like this method of putting legs on a horse.
Yeah, and several sculptors do it that way, and you've been watching them over the years.
That's right.
And Pat is a sculptress with integrity, so each thing that she does is a limited edition.
True. They're numbered and limited.
Yeah, and then to keep that integrity, after the last one is sold, the mold is broken.
Correct.
And there's people already chiming in that they want to stand in line to maybe get one of these. That's really good.
It's gratifying.
It feels good. Yeah. And so some of these really top sculptors didn't break their molds. And then the family, after they're gone, would blow out about 1,000 issues or something and take the value out of them. But to have integrity with it, you would break all the molds.
I've done that in the past, and I will continue to do that in the future.
Yeah.
It makes you feel good. You kind of hate to lose that mold, but you know, you can create it again anyway.
Well, it's really growing before the eyes of our viewers. So it's exciting for me. I'm really pleased to have another join up and a different one. And there's some ideas coming at you that I think you'll find very intriguing. And I go on the road and then I'll come back to see something very different.
Absolutely.
I hope.
Me too. I don't want to sit here and spin my wheels. I want progress. I want each week to see something different, something added.
And it's the first one you've done on Facebook like this with incremental uplifts. So we encourage you to let us know what you think.
Yeah.
And a lot of people are, and it's fun to get comments.
We've had some very, very interesting comments. And there was one fellow that was, he was really kind of sticking it to you.
Yeah, you know, I was talking about the horse having ears that were too long before I should have said anything about the ears. And I promise you, I'm never going to mention ears again in my life because they've put me down for it, but that's all right.
Well, you know, a lot of people don't understand that it's a lot easier to make them a bit long in the beginning and then take them down.
Yeah.
But because if you try to add play to it, it really never works very well.
Well, it's growing, Pat, and I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
Going to get it.
Thank you.
See you next week.